us will never let you down. Your money will fail you. Your car will go. But things that you are proud of today will go. Jesus will never fail you.
Hallelujah.
Jesus will never set you. Will never let you down. Only Jesus has the power to save you. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Don't let anybody deceive you. Your religion cannot save you. Your doctor cannot save you. The government cannot save you. The politicians cannot save you. Only Jesus has the power to save. There is no other way to heaven except through Jesus. And Jesus is telling you today, when you hear his voice, do not hide in your heart. Today is the day of salvation. Repent of your sins and turn away from it, and it shall be well with you. Jesus is calling you today. Jesus is calling you. Do you know, friends, that Jesus is coming soon? Do you know that Jesus is coming again? He is the only one that is coming back again. There is no other one that is coming. Only Jesus has the power to save them. Only Jesus can set you free. God bless you, sir. Only Jesus has the power from here to here. Are you sick in your body? Are you automatized? Jesus has the power to heal you. Jesus has the power to heal. He is the great physician. God bless you, sister. Jesus is coming soon, friends. Jesus is coming again. Are you prepared to meet with Jesus? Don't let anybody deceive you. Religion cannot save you. Your money cannot save you. No matter the amount you have in your pocket, it cannot set you free. Only Jesus can set you free. Only Jesus can save you. Only Jesus can heal you. Jesus has the power. He is coming soon, friends. Are you prepared to meet with Jesus? Are you ready to meet with Jesus? Are you too busy that you don't have time for Jesus? Jesus Christ is calling you today. Jesus Christ is calling you, friends. Jesus is coming soon, friend. Jesus can set you free.
Are you an alcoholic? Are you an alcoholic?
Jesus has the power to set you free. The enemy just will fail. Every other thing will fail. But Jesus never fails. Jesus will never fail you. Jesus will never fail you. Jesus will never let you down. Your friends will let you down. Your friends will fail you. But Jesus never fails. Because you have money today, the friends are following you. When that money goes, where are the friends? They will all disappear. But Jesus never goes. He stays with you forever. He will live with you forever. Eternal life is only found in Christ Jesus. Eternal life is only in Christ Jesus. Friends, I tell you the truth. Hear me today. Hell is real and heaven is real. Hell is a place of torment. Hell is a place of eternal sorrow. Eternal suffering, eternal pain. Brothers and sisters, I ask you today and I invite you to choose heaven. Because heaven is a place of joy, everlasting peace, everlasting joy. Heaven is a place. I invite you to choose heaven. I invite you to choose heaven. Heaven is the true place. It's a place that you need to be. Please, I want you to note this today. If you miss heaven, you cannot miss hell. And if you miss hell, you cannot miss heaven. There is no two way about it. Hell is real. Heaven is real. Don't let anybody deceive you. All you see on earth is vanity. Vanity upon vanity. Hell is vanity. That money in your pocket, that job that you are pursuing, running after, all is vanity. It will go today. It will go tomorrow. But what happened to your life? You need Jesus. Jesus is the one that will sustain you. When the job is gone, when the friends are gone, when the money is gone, when the business is gone, only Jesus can sustain you. Only Jesus can give you true life, true meaning, as far as life is concerned. Are you confused? Have you lost your job recently? Jesus is calling you today. He says it is well. He will sustain you. He will provide for you. He will make way for you where there seems to be no way. Because he is the way. Jesus is the way. He is the only way, friends. Jesus is the only way. There is no other way outside of Jesus. A life without Jesus is full of crisis. A life without Jesus is full of crisis. Crisis, trouble, pain, suffering. That is what it means. That is what it entails. But I invite you today. A life with Jesus is a life of peace. A life with Jesus is a life of joy. A life with Jesus is a life of enjoyment that will be really last eternally. I invite you today, friends. I invite you today to try Jesus. I have known Jesus for more than 30 years. He has never let me down. He has never failed me. Your friends will fail you. Your parents will let you down. But Jesus never failed. Jesus will never let you down. Your business will fail. That can be gone now. But Jesus never failed. Jesus will stay with you when others have deserted you. Jesus will stay with you. Jesus is the only true friend that you need. He is the great physician. He is the one that has the power to raise man from death to life. He will bring your life back again. Are you frustrated? Are you frustrated because of the government court? Don't worry about that. Heaven will meet your need. Don't worry about the government. They can cut whatever they want to cut. But Jesus is the great provider. He will provide for you. He will meet your needs. Forget about the politicians. They will tell you they're going to do this, they will do that. But they are only human beings. But I invite you to try Jesus. Jesus never failed. Jesus will not fail you. Jesus will not let you down. Your friends will fail you. Your job will fail. Your business will fail. But Jesus will never fail you.